like I said in the video, a lot of times that people are not looking at you is when you develop your greatest strategies. You know.
Oh yeah, you gotta.
That's that time.
Play. You always want to play things close to the chest. I can keep going and pushing myself past the limit.
So there's a video that I did the other day, and I was talking about the hibernation period, right? So like the period where like. It's not a whole lot going on, you know, like that 1-2 minutes that you sit in, the time that you're running, or, you know, the time that you kind of think about the book that you want to write, you know, that's like the time that you kind of picture, okay, we're long enough.
Yeah, I actually timed this out. So, like, in 30 years, right? So, if you do the average 8 hours a night, in 30 years, you're sleeping 10 years.
You know how I summarize all of that? Simple quote. If you don't stand for something, you're going to fall for anything.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Just
have something to stand for.
I mean, that's life, man. Like, you just gotta know what you want to get, and when you get there, what's next, you know?
Whatever that standard is, meet it and rise above. The kicker for me that want to keep doing it is the impact that I have on people. And sometimes it's hard to tell if I've had a positive impact on people like I really want to or not. So that random message that he sent me was like, hell yeah.
Check down there, design line.
You're just working from home and doing what you like. So it's the same analogy for life. It's like if you're gonna waste your time and watch TV and do whatever else, nobody cares about what your plans are except for the men in the mirror.